Following the February 2016 general elections and the political impasse that ensued, the Interreligious Council of Uganda, together with the Elders Forum, felt it prudent to engage consultations with stakeholders to convene a national dialogue. It's this dialogue which the Elders Forum hope will see an end to the worsening relationship between different political parties in Uganda, as they will sit on the same table to agree on how to arrange elections together and agree on rules of the game, which all of them should adhere to promote democracy and peace. The leading opposition party, Forum for Democratic Change, FDC, has been the first political party to be consulted about this dialogue. The closed-door meeting, which took close to 6 hours, was held today at the Interreligious Council head offices in Mengo, though it was later opened to media.
We made the point on which we gave you a paper. We discussed that with our guests. They, of course, got some of these documents this morning, so they were able to respond.
The FDC party president, however, asked for 1 month for the party to give its position, citing absence of documentation about the matter at the moment.
Understanding the environment under which we have held this discussion, the concerns that we raise, which are really the concerns of Ugandans, will be incorporated not only in the process, but also what needs to be discussed during this Uganda National Day.
But the party national chairperson, Waswa Birigwa, pointed out 4 conditions that they want the national dialogue to ride on. These include a neutral person to moderate it, its agenda, it has to be driven towards a transitional government, and the guarantee to respect its outcomes.
We have to agree on how are we going to, we need a guarantor. Everything that we have agreed on will be implemented by both sides. For us, as far as we're concerned, and the pattern, we say if this is resolved, then we go into what we call a transitional government. Not a unity government, but a transitional government.
All political parties are to be consulted, and later a date to be set for the national dialogue. This report has been filed by Jaliat Namwaya for Urban TV.